Well, isn't this exciting, Nana Tootie? You have made it all the way to another Christmas dinner.
Ow!
Do you need anything?
What do you need anything?
Why are you yelling at me?
Hey, y'all! Feast all your eyes on this big, fat Christmas ham.
NASCAR, take that ham away from her before she drops it or eats it.
You looking forward to feasting yourself on this big, fat, juicy ham, Wonderland?
No. I mean, yes. I mean, I love Christmas.
NASCAR, get that ham over here now!
And thank you for another beautiful Christmas dinner. And thank you to Mama. And thank you for Granny Tootie. Thank you for NASCAR, too. And thank you for the most important reason for Christmas. Santa. Happy birthday, Santa.
Hey, Wonderlet, did you hear about Santa and his bullshit flying reindeer? They all got hit by a plane. No presents for you.
They did not.
There's no fucking Santa, you dumbass.
Yes, there is.
Wanda's cooking's gone to shit since she's gone alcoholic.
Aw, thank God for that. How about another white wine spritzer, huh, Tootie? Come on, Wonderlick, give me a kiss. It's Christmas. This year's mistletoe.
Oh.
Oh, come on, cousin. Let me fill you with a Christmas spirit.
Wonderlick, get your bigness away from my man. You are always trying to steal my shit. You ruin everything. You make me so crazy sometimes.
My name is Dr. Proctor. Can you tell me why the court mandated this therapeutic counseling for Yvonne?
It's because this fat bitch tried to steal my man.
No, I didn't.
You're always trying to steal my shit.
Let's all take a deep breath. You're here to start on a journey to heal a broken relationship.
Oh, fuck that shit.
Mama.
Well, Vonda, as I see it, you have two choices. One, jail. Two, show the court some progress in changing your pattern of domestic abuse. Can I please make
it's
a suggestion?
It's not abuse if she deserves it. Fine.
Fuck.
What?
I suggest you do something together. As mother and daughter, something you can show the court. I have just entered a special New Year's Eve pageant with my son. You care to meet him?
No, actually, that sounds retarded.
I'd like to meet him.
Stupid.
Thank you, Cousin Wonderlet. He's a very loving and talented young man, but he was born with many medical problems.
We see. Close that fucking door.
What you can't see are his insides. He was born with his organs upside down.
Don't stare, stupid.
Mama, please, please, can we do it? Mama, please.
Shut your pig hole. I'm not doing it for you. I'm doing it for me.
Yeah!
Oh, stop. Can you just do something right for once in your life and beat the crap out of Dr. What's-Her-Fuck and her puddle of a son, please?
Yes, thank you, Mama.
Do you even have any talent?
I have talent.
Put that fucking thing back on or you're gonna lose it for good. Do you wanna spend the rest of your life hopping around like a jackrabbit? Idiot.
Okay, sorry.
You better not embarrass me at this pageant.
I don't want to do it.
Listen to me, gimp boy. Not only are you going to do it, but you're going to win. And when Cousin Wonder Dump and that fat whore of a mother decide to enter, you're going to beat them, or I'm grinding you into a pulp and feeding you to the dogs.
Hello, I'm just checking on my order for a case of whale semen.
Hello?
Let me call you right back. I'm Norma Smallwood. How may I help you?
You're Norma Smallwood? My God. How old are you?
I'm 91. What can I do you for?
I want to talk to you about the pageant. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm exercising my face muscles.
Fonda, I'm so glad you decided to enter.
And we're gonna win too. Now move your bony ass out of the way.
Hi, I'm Norma Smallwood. How can I help you? Oh, lettuce.
God damn, that's gross. Look, I'd like to enter your pageant.
Oh, great. I just need you to fill out a few forms first. Oh, sunflower seed. Here you go. Oh, another one.
I'd also like to win.
Oh, well, that can be arranged. Oh, black bean! We are down to our final two contestants, Cousin Wonderlet and Joey Proctor. But before we proceed with the final talent competition to determine the winner, let's take a look at tonight's losers.
Hi, my name is Sandy Streisand. And my talent is Amino Balloon.
My name is Sebastian Lefthander. And my talent is playing the piano.
Hi, my name is Liz. Everyone calls me Elizabeth. My talent is poems. Laugh! Laugh at me! I am different, but maybe you are. Thank you.
Let's hear it for the losers. And now the moment we've all been waiting for. Our finalists compete for the crown. Please welcome Joey Proctor and Cousin Wonderlet. Up first, Joey Proctor. It's amazing all the talent in that, and now our final performer, Cousin Wonderlet.
I dreamed a dream! I dreamed a dream! Never die. I
dream that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid.